Môre.
Jo, die man is happy. Hoor da. Yes. Môre man.
Man, I'm in a hurry this morning.
So that's the easy launch. And we got Legacy just offloaded.
Kunzi, Sky at the helm.
Yeah, gonna be
very grainy, but the sea is flat, so the other gonna have such easy lack of launches. This morning,
what's that sandbank there?
It's so easy this morning.
There you go. Such a beautiful vessel, this I must say. Very pretty boat. I saw a little bit of a lightning flash there in the clouds at the back. Now it's a little bit dark, so it's a bit grainy. I think he's on, he's just waiting for water to come over that bank. Yeah, very grainy view. Looks like a wave is coming now, deeper water. Let's see if I'm right, it takes off. Thing is too, me standing here, I don't see what he sees. The guys love launching here. Nice and chilled, relaxed. No rush. She's flat today. Follow the boat a little bit with a bike.
Give you guys a different perspective.
A 17 foot Yellcat.
Got a nasty one there.
And on the top, well done.
See if we can do the same, yeah? Wait there.
Come on.
Nice cap, yeah. Well, that is horrible, climbing in front of him. They are racing it. Oh, through the saddle, there you go. Well done. Flat out. Even me, I'm flat out. climbing in front of him. Oh. Also gonna chase it for the gap. Yep. We have young Sven with us. Yeah, all the way from the Netherlands. And we're gonna go and do a quick afternoon session. Heading up the first rocks. Yep. Well, Sven has his first fish in the Indian Ocean. Fighting it like a pro. Doesn't look like a first one lost. This one he's whining in. Not gonna lose this one. Friend, big concentration there. Letting this one go either. He's winding it. That's it. That's like a side wash at the moment, so we're struggling a little bit. That's it. Using the wave to bring it. There you can see this young man has fished before. There it comes. Oh, a much bigger one now.